Hi there and welcome to this very special one-day game. I'm Mark Nicholas and I'm delighted to be here for what promises to be a most entertaining day. The right choice to bat first. This is a belter of a pitch, good for batsmen. It might just bounce a bit with the new ball, so if you don't strike early, you've got a problem as a bowler. Yeah, it's a batsman's day, this.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings.
Oh, he'll get some stick about that back in the dressing rooms.
The sweeper picks up. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Excellent running from the two batsmen.
That's a bit of a cliche, but it does hold true. Good running between the wickets will help you win matches.
There's just one there. And that is an impressive shot.
Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
We can have a look at that again. Run. Play it away with comfort. That takes him into double figures. Run. He's worked that into the gap. Run. Turned off his hips. Should be some runs here. They've turned that into two, that's good running. He looked as if he was home to me. Just one run.
Set feels for a shot like that. Brilliant!
in the air, and gone.
Now, he made that catch look easy, but it was far from it.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Flower is the next batsman in. Steered expertly into the gap. He's worked that into the gap. Just one run. That's been given as a wide. He's got it into the gap. That square drive was hit with some power.
Oh, he picked that up beautifully. Quite beautifully.
Played into the gap.
Run.
The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Just one run. Hands in the right place, and somehow it stuck.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
It's straight to a fielder. Flower waiting at the striker's end. Yes. Lay it away with comfort. Beautifully played.
Well, the bowler didn't do too much wrong there. Just a quite brilliant bit of batting.
Flower moves into double figures with those runs. And the end of the over.
What a wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there. Oh, gee, he's almost flicked that off his nose and smashed it over the boundary. What a thrill to watch that.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Turn down to fine leg. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Ouch, that must have hurt. That's the end of the 10th over.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
He's got it into the gap. He's worked that into the gap. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Glance down to fine leg. It was a good piece of running.
It's a good plan, this, by the batsman. You can sense that they want to run the field as ragged. Such pressure and mistakes will come.
Yeah. Steered expertly into the gap. Played into the gap. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in, and the end of the over. Well, that's found the gap in the field. There's just one there. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Yes.
Turned off his hips.
Yep.
The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Gone a long way.
Huge! That is huge!
There should be some runs here. He looked as if he was home to me. Flower waiting at the striker's end. This partnership is really frustrating the bowlers. Got him, yes, he's out. That flew off the edge, but he managed to get a hand to it, and it stuck.
Well, that's an amazing shot, you know. What a waste. Would you believe it? He got settled, and then just gave his wicket away.
He's got it into the gap.
Yeah,
yeah. He looked as if he was home to me.
Well, the trouble with bowling there is that it's his favourite area and he'll hammer you every time.
Just one run.
Good attacking batsmanship throughout the innings, and a range of styles too. We've seen the sort of nuggety, organised runners between the wickets. We've seen the big stroke makers. We've seen the elegance. It's all been a joy to watch today. What super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
He's worked that into the gap. Played into the gap. Steered expertly into the gap. Just one run. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. He's got it into the gap.
Oh, that's got the treatment, and you got to say it deserved it.
That's good judgment. No need to play at that. That's been given as a wide.
Yeah, yeah.
Steered expertly into the gap.
Yeah, yeah.
They've turned that into two. That's good running. Flower waiting at the striker's end.
That is massive. Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
Yeah.
If he runs here. He's got it into the gap. The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That's the end of the 15th over.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Just one run. He's worked that into the gap.
Yeah.
A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. That's two more runs on the board.
Yeah, yeah.
Turned off his hips.
Yep.
Yeah. That's 50 for flower. He's worked that into the gap.
Run.
Yep. Steered expertly into the gap.
Yeah.
These two are building a solid partnership. He's got it into the gap.
Yeah.
That's a brilliant shot, right off the meat of the bat. They've turned that into two, that's good running.
Oh, he picked that up beautifully. Quite beautifully.
Smashed that a long way.
Oh, another one of those, and this boater will be out of the attack.
Yeah. Run.
Run away for four.
Oh, he really laid into that delivery. Four all the way.
We can have a...
Now that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
And that is an impressive shot.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run outer for him too.
Played into the gap. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? They've turned that into two, that's good running.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that must have been close. That brings up his half century.
Yeah, it's been a good knock, but only so far. There's a lot more to do yet. There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them.
Flower facing.
Yeah. Run.
Come on. He's overstepped, you can see it clearly.
Yeah.
You know, I think he's trying too hard.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. That's a big hit, it'll go all the way.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
That is a glorious stroke. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. He was easily back in the crease there. Flower waiting at the striker's end.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. His straight driving is perfect.
Hardly seem to hit that, yet it sailed over the ropes. That's 100 for Flower.
A brilliant 100, and how he deserves the applause of this tremendous crowd.
If he was home to me.
Yep.
He's worked that into the gap.
Yeah.
They've turned that into two, that's good running. And the end of the over.
Well, you won't see anything as shambolic as that. That was a poor over.
Thank you.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers. Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Oh, it's a monster.
That is a top shot. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder.
Great shot, a great stroke. That was four from the moment that it left the bat.
Run.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. They've turned that into two, that's good running. If he runs here.
Yeah.
Miles, he's in it, Miles.
Flower to face an over of spin. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Flower waiting at the striker's end.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
Beautiful piece of batting, that.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
He's worked that into the gap. There's his century.
That's a super innings. What a 100 that is, and how he'll enjoy the ovation.
Played off the back foot. Fielded by the man out long on. A hopeful shout. And the batsman was easily in. They've turned that into two. That's good running. Pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man out, long on. He looked as if he was home to me. That's two more runs on the board.
Welcome back. The players and the umpires have made their way to the middle. Everybody's set for the second innings, and it really is difficult to choose a winner. Let's pick up commentary now with Richie Benner.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the cricket ground for this next session of play. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Slow motion. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Got him.
He's gone.
It's a cracking delivery.
It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. That's a big appeal. We can have a look at that again. There's the umpire signal, no ball. There's the umpire signal, no ball. A very good over, only two off it in the end, and we have a change of bowling.
Judge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Straight gets his first wicket. We can have a look at that again. Lay it away with comfort. The sweeper picks up. A very good over. Only one off it in the end.
That's a good, tight over. Make the batsman work hard for his runs, and you never know what'll come of it.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. Straight through to the keeper. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. There's the umpire signal, no ball. It's straight to a fielder.
And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.